All of us know what a dream is. Generally, we dream during our sleep. Dreams may appear to be short or long-lasting. Sometimes we say, "I dreamt for the whole night." But do we really dream for the whole night? Some dreams are sweet, pleasant, and romantic. Some are horrible. When we dream something extremely bad, we call it a nightmare. This is interesting that dreams have no color. They are soft, shadowy, and silvery. Do you know how the words reverie and hallucination differ from dream? Do you know any dreamer? What do they do? Does dream have any relation with reality? Do we always dream during our sleep? The dream we have during the daytime is called daydream. Sometimes we long for something so passionately. We call that a dream as well. In short, a dream can include any of the images, thoughts, and emotions that are experienced during sleep. However, dreams can be extraordinarily vivid or very vague, filled with joyful emotions or frightening images, focused and understandable or unclear and confusing. Some researchers suggest that dreams serve no real purpose, while others believe that dreaming is essential to mental, emotional, and physical well-being. Sigmund Freud's theory of dreams suggests that dreams are a representation of subconscious desires, thoughts, and motivations. According to Freud, people are driven by aggressive and sexual instincts that are repressed from conscious awareness. While these thoughts are not consciously expressed, they find their way into our awareness via dreams. Freud wrote that dreams are disguised fulfillments of repressed wishes. Some researchers suggest that dreams are a subjective interpretation of signals generated by the brain during sleep. Dreams are not meaningless. Instead, during dreams, the cognitive elements in our brain produce new ideas. Another theory uses a computer metaphor to account for dreams. According to this theory, dreams serve to clean up clutter from the mind, much like cleanup operations in a computer, refreshing the mind to prepare for the next day. Yet another model proposes that dreams function as a form of psychotherapy. In this theory, the dreamer is able to make connections between different thoughts and emotions in a safe environment.